Hi everyone, so today I'm actually trying out a different camera. I'm trying out my regular digital camera, so we'll see if that works out a little bit better for my videos. So I've actually been asked to do the accent tag that we're seeing all over YouTube now. I actually first saw it on Tumblr, and I almost did a voice post so that people could hear my accent, but I don't know why I didn't want people to have to be annoyed by my high-pitched voice. Anyways, so basically it's a couple of words that I need to say and then some answers to some questions that are being asked. So let's see, here are the words. We've got ant, route, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, ruin, crayon, toilet, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, and cot. When I was really little, I had a very bad southern accent, so my mother and my grandmother both pitched in to get me to learn how to enunciate my words correctly. So I don't really have very much of an accent normally, but sometimes when I get around people that have more of a pronounced southern accent, my accent starts to come out a little bit more, kind of like this, and the words that I say tend to be a little bit more drug out as such. But I try really hard to speak enunciated, and people have a really hard time hearing me when I talk anyway because I speak very quietly. That's just how I am, kind of a quiet person. But so yeah, those are the words. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? TP? You TP someone's house? I don't know, I never did that. What is the bug that when you touch it curls into a ball? That'd be a roly-poly. I used to play with those when I was little. What is the bubbly carbonated drink called? Coke. I don't know if that's just a Texas thing or like a southern thing, but pretty much all like sodas or pops or whatever you call them wherever you live, we call them Coke here. If you want something more specific, then you say like Sprite or Diet Coke or root beer or Dr. Pepper or whatever, but Coke. What do you call gym shoes? I don't own any gym shoes, so what I call gym shoes are, I guess, like sneakers or tennis shoes or I don't know. What do you say to address a group of people? Guys. Guys, what are you doing? When I was really little, I used to say y'all, and nobody knew where I got that word from because no one in my family had a real, like, southern thing going on. So I'd be, you know, I was like 3 walking around going, hey y'all, hey y'all, what's going on? I don't know if I really talked like that, I'm just kind of making that up. Let's see. What do you call the kind of spider or spider-like creature that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? Run the hell away from it, spider? I don't know, would that be a daddy long legs? Something like that? What do you call your grandparents? Well, my dad's side, it's grandma and grandpa. Everybody calls them grandma and grandpa. And then on my mom's side, it's Sally and Jimmy. I don't know why, but my mom and my aunt always called my grandmother Sally and their father Jimmy. So whenever the grandkids came along, we all called them Sally and Jimmy. It's always been that way. I called her grandmother once and then apologized for calling her grandmother. And she just laughed. She said, you can call me whatever you want. So I call her Sally. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? I call it a cart, and I know a lot of people call it a buggy, and it makes me laugh every time somebody says grab a buggy. It makes me think of a slug bug, you know, a beetle, like a Volkswagen beetle. It makes me laugh. What do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining? When we were really little, we used to say that the devil was beating his wife. And that's why it was shining. The sun was shining and it was raining at the same time. I don't know where we got that from, but I just call it rain now, I guess. I don't know. What is the thing you change the TV channel with? That would be a remote. A lot of people in my family call it a clicker. Because they used to have the really old TVs with the old remote that made a clicking noise whenever you changed channels. My grandmother, or my grandfather, still calls it a clicker. Hand me that clicker, I'm going to change the channel. He doesn't really talk like that. So anyway, that has been my accent tag challenge. I hope you enjoyed my crazy voices. And if you have any questions or have any other words you want me to say, leave me a comment down below. Bye!